Alright, welcome back to how to use FlipaClip to animate for free. This is one app that I've used for a very long time. So if you didn't join the first tutorial, kindly check the link. You know, I'll add it up here. I'm very sorry for not coming back with another video, but I'm going to give it to you back to back now. I'm very sorry, so let's go in for it. So the previous video, September 444, today we are coming to talk about how to do the lip sync in the lips. Is what we did. I've done something inside, then I'll give you a bonus something. Okay, so I've done the audio and everything. Let's ignore that for now. I'm coming here as I wrote the lips on the frame here. I intentionally did that on this third one. So don't mind anything here. So I want you to take a screenshot of this lip shapes, you know, take a screenshot. Very good, here you go. So now you can see these 8 lip shapes. One thing is, these lip shapes can say every word regardless of the language. Every word, whether French, Spanish, German, Cree, Ga. This lip shape can say everything. So you can see some letters written beside it. You know, it's the guide. Not actually, this is not literally the letters that you should go with, but it's giving you a guide of what this mouth can say. Example, this is an ah mouth, ah ah. This is a oh mouth, oh oh oh. And this is the e mouth, e e, or e e e e e e. You get it. And this is a mm. And you can use that for that, you know, when you are trying to say that the mouth shape that you make before you, then the comes out. So you get it. And the hallelujah. Let's come here. The you can see. So this one, this place acting as the teeth, and this below here is acting as how do you call it? The lips, the below lip, you know, the down lip. You can see the. You get it. If you don't get it, don't forget about it, because you have to. And this side is the D. Say, we are the sh, the t. You get it. I just added something, but not everything. But this mouth shape can say t, n, j, sh. Yeah, if I even say t, you can see your tongue is moving, touching the upper part of your mouth. But you know, one thing you should know is your tongue is not actually coming out. You get it? So this can say d, j. You get it? Yes. And this la. So when you are coming to say la, you combine this and then your ah here. What is it? Here you are and your ah. Then you say la. And this ra, ra, ra. You get it? Hallelujah. Now let's try something. Let's you try a sample sentence, like let's use my name is September. So my name is September. You're going to start with this. Let me go back. I just mistakenly I. You get it? Ma and I ne 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 ne. So what do you think the ne we are going to use? Yes, this one. You guessed right, this one. And ne ne ne. So there's the so e, you're going to the e that you are hearing. Ne 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 ne. Name. So so you start from here. Name. Then you come is you start from here. A, then this, what are you going to use? Yes, you guess right. It's this one. Sep s, again se. Which one? Eh. You get it. Tim. The T. T. this one is saying the T. So you can add, you know, the letters that I have written. You can add some, because you can say it, you can add them yourself. You get it? But I don't want it to be like, you know, you are using the letters too much. It's the mouth shape. So whenever I'm meeting, you can see me doing the mouth shapes myself. So when I want to say a word or a sentence, I'll be doing like, I'm trying to figure out which of this, you know, mouth shapes that I'm having here will match it, and I'll choose from it. So when you are lip syncing, try it with your mouth to see which of these drawings here matches with your mouth. Hallelujah. So now, my name is, we have done the, is September. Have you done the September? So, okay, we have done that already. So let's try it here. There's some sample here with this lip syncing. Remember, when you are doing lip syncing, you need your audio first. Don't draw your lips before you come and insert audio. No, your audio first. So the lips will match the audio. So your lips will match the audio. I don't want to make this video very long, but check something. My. Then you go to name. So name. You go to is. So I didn't add a s. So is. They're supposed to have s there. So let me add one empty is. So where are you? I am here, Jack. Is. Okay, let me get it right first. So my name is. Okay, I was supposed to have the is. Okay, then meaning this was the is. Okay, then that's fine. Let me delete this so we get it right. So is. Okay, this is it. So is sep. Okay, so you can see the sep. Tim, into the team. We start with the this one. Team, you can see it. Let me go back again. Team. Ba. Hallelujah. I can see the ba. That is how to lip syncing. That's how to do lip syncing. I'm coming. Let me give you the bonus tutorial before I go. How to close the eye. That it's so this drawing, you cut, you press on copy, you go to the next layer, paste, then you zoom in, then you come and cut the eye. There's a bonus tip. Come and cut if that is, and this eye closing is for the stick man, you know, real characters. I'll show you how to do it. So you see the eyes acting as if it's closing. It's actually closing. No, easy. Is how to close the eye. So when you're doing real characters, you're coming to, you get something like this. Let me take my time. It's becoming a bit girlish. Don't mind me. So let's say that there's two eyes. You know, it will be something. I'm just, you know, doing something. Yeah. But an eye for a real person will be something like this. This looks more girly, but that's fine. You get it? So, stick man, if it's closing the eyes, you are going to use this. My name is Kwaku September. Thank you for watching. Let's meet. I'll drop another one very soon. This one, very soon. The other one, because I was stuck with some set. I was going to one set to another, going to shoot and stuff. So, let's meet again. Tomorrow, if God permits, another one is also dropping. Trust me. Bye-bye.